Did you try a bulldog taco? Have a bite. Got a Thanksgiving plate. Look at that. I'm gonna try it. Turkey. Mashed potatoes. Sweet potato casserole. Stuffing. I made these honey hot Brussels sprouts.
Okay, pull it. All right. Oh, yes. Yeah.
Okay, now.
Back.
Well,
well,
I mean, you did it earlier.
I want the stuffing out of.
No, it's,
chicken fajita salad and some true fruit. I'm gonna pour on some chipotle dressing. Pickled red onion just goes well with everything. I was debating dipping this one in milk, but now I want to try it. Ranking them, I'm gonna have to do this cheesecake cookie as number one, strawberry cupcake at number two, M&M at number three, classic pink sugar at number four. I know that a lot of people don't like the peanut butter blossom, but I'm gonna put it at number five. Last but not least, the Kentucky butter cake. Do you guys save the middle for last, or do you eat that part first?
So good.
How beautiful the bottom of this is. Cucumber with hummus, feta, tuna sub from Wawa and some True Fruit. My pink velvet is so small. I honestly wasn't a huge fan of this week's lineup, but I'm still gonna rank them. Number one is the butter cake. Number two is sticky bun. Number three is the sugar cookie. Number four is the classic milk chocolate chip. I'm gonna say the banana cake and the pink velvet are tied at fifth place because I just didn't really like them. I recommend this one though. Mine was a little underbaked, but that's how I like my cookies.